Well, here we are another day in 2019. So basically, we all know what happened to Vic Mignogna at this point about his accusations and everything and how he was recast. If you don't know, watch my previous videos, you'll get the gist of it. But the new voice actor, Johnny Yong Bosch, who you know voiced Ichigo from Bleach, he is now being accused of sexual assault. Like, are you freaking serious? Like, is anyone who plays Broly going to be accused of sexual assault now? Like, what the hell is wrong with people? I do not understand. Let's just get to the freaking tweets. So somebody tweeted, "Yikes, heard some sketchy things about Johnny Yong Bosch himself. Not sure how I feel about this." And then obviously people were like, "What the hell are you talking about?" So he replies, "I guess I set off some fans with this tweet, so I figured I'd clarify. One of the female hosts who worked with him on the old anime TV podcast / web show he hosted complained how he would make her wear short skirts / revealing outfits to bring in views, even though she didn't want to." Okay, so there is no article at all on earth about this situation. There's no actress or host or whatever who's saying that he has done this. And then that's why Johnny Yong Bosch actually replied to this saying, "Total BS. I was cast as a host and nothing to do with wardrobe for others. Just ask those in charge at the show over at Bang Zoom. This is a complete lie and the dumbest thing I have ever heard." He then went on to say, "In fact, we could ask any female that was on that show, but I imagine whoever you're talking about doesn't exist, so what other story do you have? Ooh, I got one, but it's about your mother, so could be a rumor." Obviously, that's him joking, basically like how you could just make up a story about anyone and people on Twitter and social media would just pick it up and be like, "Oh my gosh, it has to be true, it has to be true." And then his final statement, "The only one I'm harassing is you, because I'm calling you out. Go to IMDb and look up every female from anime TV. Tell me who would have said this. Go ahead, dork knob. Let's hear it. You can't, can you?" So he's not insulting him by calling him dork knob. His name is actually dork knob on Twitter. So let's just take that into account. He's not insulting him. That's just his name. That's the name that guy chose to call him. So after that, Mr. Dork Knob decided to block John Yong Bosch. He decided to block him, and even John Yong Bosch, he like joked about it. He's like, "I wonder why I got blocked just when we were starting to have fun." And then, just go to freaking Mr. Dork Knob's profile. Well, you really can't because he privated it, so now no one can see it. But luckily, I got this screenshot somebody posted. And just freaking look at his description. He/him. Oh yeah, getting the pronouns right away. And he's like, "Social justice boogeyman taking a mental health break due to harassment from stans from creeps." Are you freaking serious? I guess he's actually going all the way with this, calling Johnny Yong Bosch a creep. You know, that's a big word all the Kick Vic people used to call Vic Mignogna. They're like, "Oh, he's a creep. He's a creep. He had to have done it because, you know, he's a creep." So now this guy's calling Johnny Yong Bosch a creep. Okay. But that's not the end of it. Well, that's the end of the accusations, but there's just one more thing that I find very, like, hypocritical and ironic. A day after that, he said, "Hope to see a few of you guys at Yamacon." Then someone tweeted a reply to him saying, "You'll see me whether you like it or not, working on my awkward hug right now." And he said, "I only accept awkward hugs, so you're good." The reason why I find this ironic is because literally people went after Vic Mignogna for having awkward hugs. Literally. Like, they were like, "I don't like the way he hugged that person," even though that person doesn't care the way he hugged them because, you know, they're the ones that hugged him too. So, you know, he's bad. He's totally a rapist. Like, that's literally what people went after Vic for. And Johnny Yong Bosch is saying, "I only accept awkward hugs, so you're good." I found that pretty funny. I was like, this guy is pretty funny. Let's see if he gets fired for freaking something. And then we get another actor who happens to get accused of sexual harassment again. So, I don't know. People are just, what do you get out of this? What do you get out of trying to destroy people's lives? I don't freaking understand. If there's no proof or evidence And if there's no proof of anything, if there's no proof of innocence or guilty, you can be like, yeah, he might have done it, he might have not done it, I don't know, I wasn't there. But if there's proof actually pointing to innocence, you can still say, I don't know, I wasn't there, he could have done it, he could have not. But you have to take into account that there actually is proof pointing towards innocence, but there is zero proof pointing towards guiltiness. I want to thank you guys for watching. My name's Kanjik, and I'll talk to you in the next video.